At exactly 4 p.m., Africa's motocross champion Roos Branch landed on the Ugandan soil at Entebbe International Airport. On his arrival, Roos Branch was welcomed by Ugandan national team captain Maxim Van Pee. According to Maxim Van Pee, Roos Branch is here to train Ugandan riders and also to take part in the first round of Motocross National Championship this weekend on Sunday.
I've had many guest riders in the past, like Jürgen Coopers, Sean Mitchell, but it's really nice to have someone that you can really look up to when you go through these international races. Like, I was racing with Roos in Zimbabwe, I was just next to him at the start line, and it brings you closer to the rider. You feel like you can interact more with the rider and you can look up more to him than when you bring other guest riders from Europe or America. So I think for the kids it's going to be great because they saw him riding in Kenya, Zimbabwe, Zambia.
In his speech, Branch assured the organizers and the fans that he's ready for the event and thanked all sponsors for giving him the opportunity.
I'm really looking forward to it. You know, the people have been amazing to me already and I've only been here for a couple of minutes, so it's really good to be here, and it wouldn't be possible without the sponsors and the organizers. So big thanks to Mountain Dew, to Shell for organizing the Motocross Nationals. I'm really excited for the weekend. I think I have a lot to show everybody here, and you know, I'm excited to work with the guys from Uganda.
Yeah, so he'll be using KTM 350 2014. As you know, Roos Branch is sponsored by KTM, so he can't ride any other bikes, and luckily we found a KTM 350. I know that he usually rides 450, right?
Yeah.
But I don't think it should be a problem.
I'm really excited for our guest racer to be here today. We wanted to make this event bigger and better for all the Ugandans who have really supported our sport for 8 years now.
Prior to this event, Roos Branch had some event that he took part in before coming to Uganda. And the Deputy Vice President FMU, Ismail Balindi, applauded him for honoring the invitation.